Man, this is a long journey.
Yeah, I know, Bill, but I just want to go home. Me too. I'm a hobbit.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Why'd you invade our cave? You're on our front porch.
No, we're not.
Yeah, you are.
No.
Come on. We're taking you to the Great Goblin. Come with us. Great Goblin, I found these in our cave.
Why are you on my cave?
We don't know.
What are you doing on my mountain? Who do you think you are?
We don't know.
We're lost.
Well, you guys are going to have deep consequences. Suffering bad.
No.
Just let us free.
I can't believe they got away from us.
I know.
We're gonna get them now.
Man, where am I? Ooh, a ring. This looks nice. It's gold, and I like gold. Put this in my pocket for later. Where am I? Hello?
Yeah? Hey, what are you doing here?
I don't know.
I mean, I've had a rough day. I mean, it's been a rough year. As you can tell, look at me. I've been looking for my precious. I can't find it all.
You're precious.
My precious!
You're precious.
Yeah. You seen it?
No.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
I need it bad. Alright, so Hobbit, I'll tell you what. It's been a pretty long day. And I'm starving, right? There's not much to eat around here. Kind of rough. So, I'll tell you what, I'm probably going to eat you within the next 5 minutes. No?
No.
What?
We're going to have a riddle. If you can beat 3 of my riddles.
It's about to get real.
If you can beat 3 of my riddles, then I'm free. And all this is gone. I'm gone.
Alright, deal.
Alright, deal. Do this.
Alright, Hobbit. So for this first riddle, I'm about to stump you, right?
Not today.
Why do people always go to bed?
Why do people always go to bed?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Why do people always go to bed? Is it because the bed can't come to them?
You got it. This is stupid.
I knew it.
All right. You give me one, let's see your best shot.
Alright. What do you call an angry pepper? Well, it's a hard one. Come on, I'll give you a minute.
That's it? You can't give me any hints or nothing?
No.
That's just it. A minute. All right. Let me think about this.
52 seconds.
52. Oh my. All right.
Done. It's 45.
So, is that it?
Holy shenanigans.
That's what's up, yeah. All right. So for this next one, I'm going to give you...
Me.
A maze.
A maze?
Yeah, a maze.
It's not even a riddle.
You didn't say.
I need a pen.
Alright, I got you a pen.
I'm not even good at mazes.
Yeah, don't
I
care.
Didn't pass.
I don't care. I'm gonna get me some sucker.
Quit talking, I can't.
Alright.
Focus. Can I have a hint?
No, there ain't no hints, dude. It's a maze. You want me to give me a map or something? No.
I need an atlas.
No. We don't have those. You ain't got that hobbit. Think you are.
I'm the great hobbit. That's what I am.
Think you're Christopher Columbus or something? Come on.
I'm Lewis and Clark.
Yeah, whatever. You ain't got that.
Oh,
hey, no way.
I got it. Oh.
All right, this is ridiculous.
What?
Of all things, You passed, alright. You passed the maze.
Yeah, I did.
Obviously, this is not working. So you know what? I got an idea.
Yeah?
Dance off.
Bring it. Decision, I'll give you three more guesses to guess what's in my pocket.
What's in your pocket?
Yeah, my pocket.
If I get some food, it's all cool. First guess, I'm gonna have to go with.
Come on now, it's not that hard. Yeah, look
can
in there.
Can I touch, can I feel it?
No, get away.
Alright. I'm gonna go with number 6 for McDonald's with a large fry.
I wish, but no.
Alright,
come on, two more guesses.
Some needle nose pliers?
No, not today.
No?
That was yesterday.
My precious?
Nope.
What the? I'm Danny Naf here, and I played Gollum in The Great Goblin.
I am Nick Emery, and I played Bilbo Baggins, aka The Hobbit.
I'm Cindy Schmedeke, and I played a goblin and a judge.
I'm Caitlin Slynam, and I was a goblin and a judge.
And Todd Vaughn, not pictured, he had to leave early due to a dentist appointment. But he's not here, he played a judge and Dory. Blooper number one. It's been a long day. I'm pretty starving. And you are looking pretty good to eat, you know.
You got to
tell you what, Hobbit. It's been a pretty long day. And you're looking pretty tasty.
You're glad to see it.
So I'll tell you what, Hobbit. It's been a pretty long day. And I'm about starving. So I'll tell you what, if I could eat you, that would be good.
I keep screwing up, dude. I can't think.